A 15-year-old serial ram raider who boasts about his exploits on Facebook is facing a string of new charges. The Logan teen was already on more than 120 charges when he was released on bail, only to re-offend. Renee Henry has this exclusive story.
Police say he calls himself the Ram Raid King, flaunting photos in front of smashed up cars and boasting wads of cash. Last night he was arrested in a stolen car and charged with 36 fresh offences.
Police are extremely frustrated and it shows there is a green light and the revolving door for juvenile offenders.
Before last night, the 15-year-old had been arrested but then granted bail by a Beenleigh magistrate 9 times, allegedly continuing to re-offend and racking up more than 120 charges. Among his rampages, targeting 16 automotive businesses in one night, then poking fun at shop owners, posting a 10-year story on his Facebook page and saying, ha ha. Under Operation Vidium, Logan police actively targeted and re-arrested the teen among hundreds more for property and motor vehicle offences. It's the second time in less than a year Logan detectives have had to assemble the specialised task force. A drain on resources and staff the police union says magistrates should prevent.
It's an ongoing issue that I guess we can say that we're having success with the amount of charges that are being preferred.
In a statement, the Attorney General says he's commenced a review of the Youth Justice Act and announced boot camps in several regions.
It is a privilege to be released back into the community, but if you continue to commit offences, you should be inside.
The 15-year-old didn't get bail this morning. He'll face court again next month. Renee Henry, 10 News.